the beginning of the 20th century in Britain, indeed in the whole of Europe, is often seen by historians as a turning point. Britain's industrial advantage starts to decline, for example.
And there were lots of overseas threats. There was the Boer War in Africa, riots in China, the Boxer Rebellion took place in China. And the whole place worldwide was in a bit of turmoil.
There is a sense that there are a lot of social problems. We've got somewhat of a divide opening up in the church, which are really both trying to answer the same question. How do we respond to the rise of mass democracy, mass society, leisure, science, the modern world? On the one hand, those saying retreat and retrench, and on the others, those saying engage and modify.
And there was obviously, as is always, a spin-off in Scotland. Fishing remained a very important part of the Scottish economy, and in the year 1900, they brought in more than 1 million barrels of fish. 80% of the Scottish fishing fleet existed in the northeast of Scotland, round the coast from, let's say, Aberdeen right up to Wick.
Jock Troup was born in 1896. His father was a railway signalman.
The first 6 years of his life were spent in Fochabers, a lovely Highland village. Moved when he was about 6 or 7 to Wick. His parents were both godly people, his mother especially, a deeply spiritual woman. He was a boy full of fun, full of activity and energy. He was a leader from childhood. At that